So Zach Cooper, another day at the office.
Another day at the office.
How'd it go today?
You know, it was a tough day.
Why?
You know, I was in there with an Olympian.
A knockout artist.
24.
How did Kevin Newman do today?
Kevin Newman, I'm gonna be honest with you. Kevin Newman is tough. He is a rising star. You know, you just want someone like that to heal up. You want him to.
This is my brother, y'all. We have fun.
You want someone to heal up. You want him to be in the best condition, in their best shape, and everything like that. Because the boy has a bright future.
He's gifted. He's naturally gifted.
There's certain people I was naturally gifted at basketball and football. He has a knack for boxing. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, there's only bright things to come from him in the future.
From us both.
You know, both. But, you know, we're definitely looking forward to it. We're definitely hoping for him to heal up so he can definitely do his thing, you know. So it's going to be good. It's gonna be good.
And what happens when Jay Leon Love rolls over?
Jay Leon, all right. Jay Leon is tough. He looks a lot stronger at 168.
What are you eating? A trail mix?
Trail mix, man.
He looks a lot stronger at 168. He's really tough. I mean, he looks like he has a stronger chin. He looks everything's more fluent. Before at 160, it seemed like he was boxing, but he was mostly like out athleting a lot of people. But now at 168, he's settled into his own. He looks like he's comfortable with the weight. He looks like the punches are coming out a lot more rapid. He's picking his shots a lot better. 168, you know, he's gonna be a force to be reckoned with.
You guys both knew Omar Henry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The 1 year anniversary of his passing was like 2 weeks ago.
Right.
His birthday was like last week. What do you remember from him?
A character, bro. Omar Harris.
Personality.
Personality, character, but they should have gave him a movie role, straight up. I think so. Good kid though. I like him. I've been a lot of places with him, different camps. You know what I'm saying? Always the character. Always, you know what I'm saying?
Very talented.
Like somebody like, and then you know his talent speaks for itself. I would have loved to see him do greater things in the sport, but you know, due to his timely death, you know. But you know, he will be missed, no doubt.
He was comedy. He had jokes for days. He was a good person, you know. I mean, I could talk to him about a lot of things and stuff like that, as far as boxing and everything like that. You know, he's definitely gonna be missed, and he was a good guy, definitely.